Hello friends, today we are going to talk about a very important topic, that is abnormal uterine bleeding. It is defined as the bleeding occurring from the uterus at an unpredictable and irregular interval and which may be normally heavier than normal flow. The normal period cycle is defined as a flow for 2 to 7 days and it comes at an interval of 21 to 35 days. So anything coming at an interval of less than 21 days or more than 35 days is abnormal bleeding. If bleeding stays for more than 7 days or is longer than normal and it comes with the passage of clots, and if you need to change the night protection, or if you are overflowing the protection, then it is known as abnormal uterine bleeding. Important causes of abnormal uterine bleeding are a thickened endometrium, fibroids, polyps, cancer of cervix, endometrial carcinoma. Sometimes a simple thing like infection can also cause abnormal uterine bleeding. We have to know the reasons of abnormal uterine bleeding so that we can target the cause, and once we know the cause of bleeding and target it, the results of the treatment are very effective and fruitful. Regarding the tests, what we have to go for is a general blood test like complete blood count, thyroid, simple ultrasound. Most likely we present a transvaginal scan which shows us either the thickened endometrium or the polyp. Fibroids can pretty well be diagnosed by ultrasound alone, and hysteroscopy helps us in differentiating between the thickened endometrium and the polyp, and it is a painless and a nickless procedure which can be done even in the OPD. Once the diagnosis is made, we have to go for the treatment. For treatment, we can talk about the hormonal imbalance. In most of the cases, hormonal imbalance is responsible for irregular treatment and simple pills treat it. Regarding the thickened endometrium, we just have to curettage and remove the lining, send it for biopsy so that further hormonal treatment can be decided. Polyps can easily be removed during surgery through the hysteroscope. Once the diagnosis is made and polyp is removed, the treatment can be very successful. For fibroids, we can either remove the fibroid, what we call as myomectomy, or we can remove the uterus, what we call as hysterectomy. Both of these procedures in today era are done by laparoscopy, which is a keyhole surgery, and the patient is normally discharged within 2 days of the surgery and returns to work within 7 to 10 days. So be aware of this problem. Don't hesitate to consult your doctor. And the earlier the treatment, the better are the results. Thank you.